the band on stage, we'll play Revelation by Philip Wilby. This piece was composed in 1995 as a tribute to Henry Purcell to mark the 300th anniversary of his death. The score uses many features of the Baroque Concerto Grosso and arranges players in two equal groups from which soloists emerge to play in a variety of virtuoso ensembles. It quotes freely from Purcell's own piece, Three Parts on a Ground. The original motif can be heard most clearly beneath the duet for cornet 5 and soprano at the beginning of the second section. As the title suggests, there is a religious dimension to Revelation, and the score is prefaced by lines by the 17th century poet John Donne. His holy sonnet paraphrases the book of Revelation, in which the dead are raised at the sounds of the last trumpet. Their final apocalyptic fanfares can be heard at the close of the score, where Purcell's music re-enters in a lasting tribute to a great composer. Ladies and gentlemen, Revelation by Philip Wilby.